Just as the pandemic was starting.
Take it day by day.